quem conversou exclusivamente, rolou uma entrevista top, foi o Nathaniel Buzolek. Olha que nome de gente rica e chique, que faz o vampiro Cole na série. Então dá uma olhada, porque foi incrível, ele foi super gente boa. Se liga, olha, nova temporada rolando, dá uma olhada. Dá uma olhada.
Hello, Brazil TV! Hey, welcome back!
An original vampire is, I guess, essentially the people who started this whole thing of vampirism. You know, we were the ones that went out and, you know, created a legion of different vampires around the world. So, you know, every place has a beginning, and that beginning for vampires was the originals.
Welcome back. It was our deaths that allowed this day to come to pass. The slaughter of innocents by the so-called hero protectors of Mystic Falls.
12 witches, 12 hybrids.
When I had conversations with the writers and the producers, I don't think they ever anticipated my character Cole being as popular as he was, and it's kind of amazing. The fans have really just gotten behind this character, and you know, I read somewhere that there was like 20 worldwide trends on Twitter after my character died, and they continue, you know, you keep seeing them sort of pop up. So I really think that the reintroduction of my character again and again is truly an example of the power of the people getting what they want, and people sort of voicing their opinion. And you know, the writers really do have to listen to what the fans want, because they're the people that watch the show, they're the people that keep the show on air.
They rest, unleashing hell on earth for their own selfish gain.
And today, that's exactly what they're going to get.
I think the show itself, Vampire Diaries, is going to take a very, very different direction this year, which will be exciting for all the actors. You know, obviously Joseph was introduced season 3, I guess, into season 2, and you know, it's been a long time he's been on the show, so they've got some new ground to sort of cover, and they've got some new avenues to sort of walk. And I think you know, what's going to be great is probably the Silas character, and you know, Paul's obviously going to have some work cut out introducing his character to the fans, and I think he's very capable of it, and it's going to show him as an actor that can do a lot of different things.
Hello, Elena.
What do you want from us?
To fulfill my destiny. More Silas and more The Cure.
Living eternally is not the best thing in the world, so I don't know who I would turn. I'd like, you know what, I wish I could turn some of my pets into vampires, just because I get very close and affectionate with my dogs, and you know, I lost a dog when I was 16, and it's so sad losing, you know, your animals you love. So nice to have them around forever.
They're willing to kill every person in Mystic Falls until they get it.
I don't care about anyone else.
Where's Silas?